Probably sports and jock block for football and basketball.
What do you miss most about high school?
The sports.
What do you miss most about the senior class?
You guys are a lot of fun.
You guys are funny.
I'm going to miss all the good times and laughter.
Nothing, because Kyle's kind of annoying.
I don't know.
The fact that they were always clowning, having a good time, chilling, you know, all that good stuff.
I think you guys are a class that cares about each other, and I'm going to miss the camaraderie between all of you guys, and I'm going to miss all of you coming in here into my office to see me, because it's going to be lonely. We're going to have the juniors take over that job and start coming in and visiting me, so... I know, Jackson's already there, so he can do that. So that's what I'm going to miss most, seeing your guys' faces every single day in my office.
A lot of them have good attitudes and just genuine good people.
Great effort, great leadership, quality of their character. It's a great class, good people. Made a difference here.
You guys are really stupid and make me laugh.
I don't know, the kids that I've had interactions with are really good kids, nice kids, fun to be around.
What are seniors, really? They're just, people who are going to move on with their lives, they're going to move to college, they're going to be doing great things in their lives. You know what I miss most about the senior class? I'm going to miss everyone, really.
Oh, I'll miss everything about the senior class. Look how fun they are, Pan. Look how fun they are. They work hard, they're exciting, and they greet me every morning because I have them first period. I'm going to miss them very much, but I know they're going to do great things, so I'm excited for that as well.
Oh, definitely you guys, running question of the week. Yeah, you just took it to new heights and just really going to be deeply missed. They're going to try to replace you, but there's no way.
Well, my seniors right now choose not to do anything. So this senior class was my first class ever that I taught as freshmen. So they have a special place in my heart.
All the robotics and band people.
What do you miss about the senior class?
All the people in my study hall.
Probably how funny you are, because you guys are really funny and nice and not that mean.
What I'll miss most about this senior class, of course, this cast of characters, you, Kyle, I'll miss you, and all of the seniors. They've been a very caring bunch. They have worked extremely hard. I remember when they first walked through the doors here as freshmen, a little unsure of themselves, but certainly leaving here much more confident and ready to tackle the world. So I'll just miss their honesty, their hard work, a lot of their orneriness too as it goes along, but this is certainly a great class, and wish the class of 2019 all the best.
All my anatomy kids, I love you.
On. What are you doing? Get that thing out of my face. Biggest thing I'm going to miss is Evan Stanley. I'm going to miss the hall monitor. Where are you supposed to be at right now? You got a pass? Hey, show me your hall pass. You got dip in your lip? You doing drugs? Hey, come here for a second. You know where I can score? You guys got any drugs? Against the wall, we're going to have a pat down. Hey, you got a hall pass? My favorite color is clear.
Everything. I mean, I grew up with all you guys. You guys are my best friend. And you're all just leaving me here alone. And I don't know what to do now. I'm like a lost little puppy running through the field. And I love you. But I just wanna stay. And my friend said, I know you love her, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone.